should be good. So maybe Nikki can go to the other room and make sure that everything is working.
Yes.
I'm sure you guys will tell us if it's not. I don't know how you'll do that. Good morning. This is the first YouTube live stream for the children's. For the kiddos in the morning.
So everybody make your way over to YouTube. We're going to shut down Instagram now.
Yeah, we'll see you over there. Hello, YouTube. Okay, so we're going to play some songs here. I'm excited. No, oh, Nicole's ducking. Ah, she made it. I thought we were going to get you on camera there for sure. Well, let's play one of my favorite songs to get started here. If we can't be together in person, because of the whole social distancing, why don't we sing together? Actually, I'm gonna make sure that the sound's okay. So I might have my headphones on a couple of times for this first live stream, just to make sure I'm coming through. I think it's... Oh, that sounded pretty nice, right? I guess we'll just trust it. What's it sound like if I'm back here? And turn it up a little bit. Oh, this is fun. Very cool. You can kind of hear the rain coming down on the roof. All right. Well, good morning, everybody. Let's all sing together. Here we go. The more we get together, 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 the more we get together, the happier we'll be. 'Cause your friends are my friends, and my friends are your friends. The more we get together, the happier we'll be. Well, thank you all for watching. I really appreciate it. It's pretty exciting. I hope it sounds good. I'm sure we're doing all right. Let's all sing together, moms and dads too. Here we go. The more we get together, 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 the more we get together, the happier we'll be. 'Cause your friends are my friends, and my friends are your friends. The more we get together, the happier we'll be. Why don't we do this one more time? One more time. I'm sure you know the words, but even if you didn't at the beginning of the song, they're easy enough that you know them by now, right? All right, everybody's singing along. Let's sing so loud that we shake this whole world. Ready? Here we go. One, two, three, four, five. The more we get together, 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 the more we get together, the happier we'll be. 'Cause your friends are my friends, and my friends are your friends. The more we get together, the happier we'll be. All right, and we're off and running. Look at this. Well, this is fun. I'm gonna angle this down a little bit so you can see the guitar. Now, I did get one request from Oscar from Instagram. And Oscar wanted to hear Zoom Zoom. I can only surmise that he meant Zoom Zoom Zoom, we're going to the moon. So I guess that's what we'll do right now. Now, on this YouTube feed, we're not gonna be able to do comments because we can't do that when it's for kiddos. Which at first I was like, why? But it kind of makes sense why we might not want to have live comments. So, we're going to go over how we can make requests, and we'll do that in a little bit.
Hey.
Hello.
Erin was just texting me, and she said that her volume's really low.
The volume's low.
She says she has her phone maxed.
Okay, well, let's turn it up then. Now, the problem here, you know what, I might have to move this mic because the fan on the laptop just turned on. And I wonder what that sounds like. Yeah. Well, why don't we just move this? Oh, that's better. Okay. That was Erin?
Yeah.
Thank you, Erin, for letting me know. We're figuring it out here. I'm gonna put this here. less fan noise. Better. We'll figure this out as we go along. Not bad for day one, though. How's that, Aaron? Is that getting better? I hope so.
Des is loving the daily shows.
Oh, right on.
He's a diehard.
Well, thank you, Desmond. Appreciate it. Okay, so we're going to do Zoom, and then we're going to go over how we can make requests. It's going to be possible. It's not going to be in real time. Today we'll try to do a little experiment to make sure it works. And then it'll be kind of you. Does everyone have their spacesuits on? Not yet. Well, what are we going to do? We have to put our boots on first, right? Space boots. Shook. Shook. Pull up the spacesuit. Oh, get your arms in. Oh, and zip it up. Zip. Watch your chin. What are we missing? Oh, we need to put our space helmet on. Lock it into place. Make sure that the glass is clean. Are you ready? Stomp those feet. And we can clap our hands like this. Ready? Should we go back down to Earth? We have our lunch ready for us, right? Maybe Mama has sandwiches or mac and cheese. Well, let's go back down to Earth. Stomp those feet. Clap those hands. 2, 3, 4. Zoom, zoom, zoom. We're going back to Earth. Zoom, zoom, zoom. We're going back to Earth. If you want to take a trip, climb aboard my rocket ship. Zoom, zoom, zoom. We're going back to Earth in 5, 4, 3, 2, here we go, 1, blast off! Well, thank you very much for the, how's it sounding over there, honey? Are we doing all right?
It sounds better. She right on. Said it's just the farther you go from the mic.
That makes sense.
Yeah, so just be conscious.
I'll stay a little closer then. Thanks, Aaron. I appreciate it. I can take that criticism. It's fine. What about this? We'll explain how we can make requests, because that was a big thing when we were doing the live Instagram feeds. So why don't we go over how we can do that? We're gonna do it by pictures on Instagram. So I think what would be wonderful is if everyone, if you want to hear a song. Maybe you want to hear, I don't know, a song from Frozen. Maybe Let It Go. I know you guys like that one. You could draw a picture, get your mom or dad to take a picture of it, and post it on Instagram, and make sure that you have the Liam Kearney Show tagged on it. Now, I'll show you what we're going to be doing here. So I have my Instagram open over here. Which way? And this is just one that I use as an example. Thank you to user Original Not Contrary for watching the stream and then posting a picture. And you'll see that right here, they have put at the Liam Kearney Show in the description, and so it shows up on my mentions. So if you do that, maybe someone can do a quick one, maybe just do a quick song request, just write it with like on a paper with some pen, take a picture of it. And in a couple of songs, I'll go check if that comes through. And if it doesn't, we'll know that we can do that. That'll be just for today, though. Just the pen and paper, easy stuff. Because what I really want is some pictures, right? We can do some arts and crafts. Actually, it could be anything, I guess. It could be a sculpture. Just something to show me what song you want to hear. And make sure that you tag at the Liam Kearney Show in the description. And every day we'll go through the different posts that you've made, and I'll do the songs that you want, hopefully. Now, the nice thing about this is if I don't know the song, I'll be able to see them the day before, so I'll get to learn them. All right. Now, what should we do here? Why don't we do one of my songs? We'll do a song about waking up in the morning, because, hey, it's the morning time. This song is called I Say Good Morning. When I wake up in the morning, I know we're gonna have a good day. I'm looking forward to the sunshine. I'm looking forward to a good time. I say good morning. I say good morning. I say good morning. Hello friend, it's good to see you. I know we're gonna have a good day. I'm looking forward to the sunshine. Here come the dance moves. Here we go. Ba 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 da ba 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 da ba. Ba 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 da ba 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 da ba. Ba 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 da ba 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 da ba. Hello, friend. It's good to see you. I know we're gonna have a good day. I'm looking forward to the sunshine. I'm looking forward to a good time. I say good morning. I say good morning. I say good morning. I say good morning. Now, I wonder if my friend Ellie is watching right now, because Ellie seems to always want to hear a song that I wrote called I Put It in My Pocket. So, Ellie, if you are watching, this one's for you. Maybe you're still in your pajamas. Maybe your pajamas have pockets. If not, maybe we can pretend they do. We can make up our own little pocket dance here. Here we go.
Got a golden key.
No. Let's try it again.
I've got a golden key. It belongs to me. I've got a golden key. To keep it safe, you see. I put it in my pocket. I put it in my pocket. I put it in my pocket. Belongs to me. I've got a silver dime. Oh, you should see it shine. I've got a silver dime. For my peace of mind, I put it in my pocket. I put it in my pocket. I put it in my pocket, 'cause it belongs to me. Grandma made me soup, cream of mushroom soup. Grandma made me soup, and it filled up my boot, 'cause I put it in my pocket. Pocket. I put it in my pocket. 'Cause it belongs to me. I put it in my pocket. I put it in my pocket. I put it in my pocket. 'Cause it belongs.
did it. All right, Ellie, I hope you're watching. I'm assuming that you are, and that one's for you. How about I'm going to do one more song, and then I'll check the Instagram mentions and see if anyone has tried to do that yet. Before I do that, why don't we do a song about shaking our sillies out? What do you think? Is that a good idea? Well, we're going to make sure we're up on our feet for this one. It's kind of hard to shake your sillies out if you're sitting down, right? Now, how are you going to shake them out? Are you going to shake them out of your face? Are you going to shake them out of your shoulders? Maybe out of your hands, right? Or your whole body? Here we go. You've got to shake, shake, shake your sillies out. Shake, shake, shake your sillies out. Shake, shake, shake your sillies out. And wiggle your waggles away. Can you shake even crazier? Here we go. You gotta shake, shake, shake your sillies out. Shake, shake, shake your sillies out. Shake, shake, shake your sillies out. And wiggle your waggles away. Now what else can we do here? Our hands, we'll clap them as loud as we can. Here we go. You gotta clap, clap, clap your crazies out. Clap, clap, clap your crazies out. Clap, clap, clap your crazies out. And wiggle your waggles away. Alright, now let's jump. As high as you can. Make sure you don't hit your head on the ceiling though. You gotta jump, jump, jump your jitters out. Jump, jump, jump your jitters out. Jump, jump, jump your jitters out. And wiggle your waggles away.
Oh, Lord. Oh, I'm even tired. How about you? It's not nap time already yet, eh? I am sleepy. Oh, you gotta yawn, yawn, yawn your sleepies out. Yawn, oh, yawn your sleepies out. Yawn, yawn, yawn your sleepies out.
And wiggle your waggles away. All right, let's get shaking again. Shake those hands, shake that whole body as fast as you can. You gotta shake, shake, shake your sillies out. Shake, shake, shake your sillies out. Shake, shake, shake your sillies out. And wiggle your waggles away. One more time. You gotta shake, shake, shake your sillies out. Shake, shake, shake your sillies out. Shake, shake, shake your sillies out. And wiggle your waggles away. And wiggle your waggles away. Go. All right, let's check those mentions. Let's see. Let's see if this is going to work here. I'll go back to here. I'll go to here. Yeah, so you have to make sure that you tag at the Liam Kearney. Did no one do it yet? That's okay. So maybe we can do, oh, no. Hey, it's my friend Keely. Look at this. Hey, how's it going, Keely? Let it go. What do you know? What did I say? Thank you so much, Keely. That's great. You even did the art and everything. So if anyone wants to hear requests, that'll be the way to do it. There's my friend Keely. Just make a picture. You can take a picture of, you can take a picture with yourself in it or just a picture of the artwork. If you're shy, that's fine. Now we're going to do the first bit of Let It Go here. Unfortunately, I cannot hit the high notes at the end. But this is always a favorite, right? So if you know the words, you can sing along. I know it's not too frozen outside, but I kind of welcome that. We can pretend that it's winter, right?
Isolation, and it looks like I'm the queen. The wind is howling like this swirling storm inside. Couldn't hold it back, heaven knows I tried. Don't let them in, don't let them in. fantasy. Be the good girl you've always had to be. Seal, don't feel, don't let them know. Now they know. Let it go, let it go. You can't hold them back anymore. Let it go, let it go. Walk away and slam the door. Well, I don't care what they're going to say. Let the storm rage on. The cold never bothered me anyway. Let it go, let it go. Can't hold it back anymore. Let it go, let it go. The cold never bothered me anyway. There you go, Keely. We did it. Look at that. That's amazing. I wonder if there's any more.
Are you checking the stories as well?
No, I'm just checking the mentions. This is the way it's going to have to happen.
Okay, because you did get some stories as
oh,
well.
Oh, boy.
So you got a request from Kate.
Hey, look at this. We got a new routine. Thank you so much. And they would love to hear Down by the Bay. Perfect.
Yeah.
What's going on here?
We also got a story.
Hey, Ellie, how's it going?
Yeah.
Look at that. And, oh, you want to hear Julio. Perfect. All right. Well, perfect. I will do that today. But the rules from now on. I'm kind of a tyrant here, right? So what are we doing here? Down by the Bay. And me and Julio down by the schoolyard. Perfect. Yeah, so what we'll do it as a post, because that'll be way easier for me to check while I'm doing the live feed, because, I mean, Nicole is technically working right now. So that's why it's just me here. So we'll do Down by the Bay first, and then we'll do some Paul Simon for you. Here we go. Silly song. Down by the bay, where the watermelons grow. Back to my home, I dare not go, for if I do, my mother will say, have you ever seen a goose kissing a moose? Down by the bay, down by the bay, where the watermelons grow. Back to my home, I dare not go, for if I do, my mother will say, have you ever seen a whale with a polka dot tail? Down by the bay, down by the bay, where the watermelons grow. Back to my home, I dare not go, for if I do, my mother will say, have you ever seen a fly wearing a tie? Down by the bay, down by the bay, where the watermelons grow. Back to my home, I dare not go, for if I do, my mother will say, have you ever seen a bear combing his hair? Down by the bay, down by the bay, where the watermelons grow. Back to my home, I dare not go, for if I do, my mother will say, have you ever seen a snail delivering the mail? What? That would take forever. Have you ever seen llamas eating their pajamas? Ew, that sounds gross. Have you ever seen a mosquito eating a burrito? Down by the bay, down by the bay, where the watermelons grow. Back to my home, I dare not go, for if I do, my mother will say, have you ever, have you, what? Have you ever had a time when you couldn't make a rhyme? Down by the bay, down by the bay. Thank you so much for the request. Wonderful. Charlie wants to hear Baby Beluga. Was that in stories too?
I've been messaging with people.
You've been messaging.
No, you'll figure it out.
Oh, Nicole. I make these rules only to get broken, apparently. Okay, we'll do Baby Beluga after. But I think first, my friend Ellie wanted to hear one of my favorite songs. Me and Julio. Ready? Now, this is a really fun one to dance to, so get up on your feet. Let's move around. Get some energy out. Here we go. Well, the mama pajama rolled out of bed and she ran to the police station. And when the papa found out, he began to shout and they started the investigation. It was against the law. It was against the law. What the mama saw. Was against the law. Well, the mama looked down and she spit on the ground every time my name gets mentioned. And Papa said, oi, when I get that boy, I'm gonna stick him in the house of detention. Well, I'm on my way. I don't know where I'm going. I'm on my way. I'm taking my time, but I don't know where. Goodbye, Rosie, Queen of Corona. Down by the schoolyard. See me and Julio down by the schoolyard. Are you dancing? Yeah? Are you dancing really crazy? How about your mom and dad? Are they dancing with you? That'd be wonderful, right? In a couple of days, they come and take me away. The press let the story leak. And when the radical priest, he come and get me released. But we was all on the cover of Newsweek. Now I'm on my way. I don't know where I'm going. I'm on my way. I'm taking my time, but I don't know where. Goodbye, Rosie, Queen of Corona. By the schoolyard. See me and Julio down by the schoolyard. See me and Julio down by the schoolyard. Thank you so much for the request. Right on. So next we had Charlie wanted to hear a song. I think Charlie wanted to hear Baby Beluga. Sorry, I'm just looking around for my capo. Where could it be? Oh, but of course. Behind me with my tea. So what did you do this weekend? We started doing a workout regimen in the house here. We do 5 laps around the dining room table. And then we do 5 jumping jacks and then 5 laps. And then 5 push-ups, and then we do 5 laps, and then you see what's going on. We just do 5 sit-ups, 5 laps. And we do this all. I made a playlist of fun, dancey songs. I put some, like Taylor Swift, Shake It Off is on there. That Pharrell song, Happy. Some Beck tunes. Because I think it's important. It's if we're not going outside very much, I think it's still important to run around and be crazy. We also have races/pillow fights, so that's how we're getting a lot of exercise. It makes me pretty tired, but Ollie has a lot of fun. Why don't you let me know how you are keeping active if you're stuck inside? That'd be wonderful. Maybe that could be part of your song request you could write down. Well, we are doing only jumping jacks or something like that. Well, here's Baby Beluga for my friend Charlie. Here you go. Baby Beluga in the deep blue sea, you
swim so wild and you swim so free. Heaven above, sea below, and a little white whale on the go. Baby beluga, oh baby beluga, is the water warm? Is your mama home with you? So happy, way down yonder where the dolphins play is where you dive and you splash all day. Waves roll in and the waves roll out, see the water squirt out of your spout. Baby beluga, oh baby beluga, sing your little song, sing for all your friends, we like. Dark, you're home and fed. You curl up snug in your water bed. Moon is shining and the stars are out. Good night, little whale, good night. Baby beluga, oh baby beluga, with tomorrow's sun, another day's begun. You'll soon be waking. So wild and you swim so free. Heaven above, sea below, and a little white whale on the go. You're just a little white whale on the go. And that was for my friend Charlie. Right on. Well, we are getting close to the end of the our morning show here on the Liam Kearney Show YouTube channel. Thank you so much for tuning in. I really, really appreciate it. I'm going to check if there's any more requests here. Maybe I'll do a couple more songs. And then we will be back tomorrow morning at 9 a.m. So today, besides exercising in the house, you can make some art, right? And write down what song you want me to play. And then we'll take a look at your artwork tomorrow during the show. And I'll play the songs if I know them. Well, the nice thing is now you make the request ahead of time. It kind of makes me have to learn it if I don't know it, right? Don't be too mean. Nothing too obscure here. Why don't we do a song about public transportation? Something that I haven't been on in a while now, but I still love the song. Ready? You know what song this is? This is about a bus, right? So get your wheels rough, get your wheels rolling around. Fast, 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 even faster. Faster than that, here we go. The wheels on the bus go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on the bus go round and round, all through the town. Can you get them going even faster? The wheels on the bus go round and round, round and round. It was raining. Maybe it is still raining. I can't really tell. Let's get the windshield wipers going. Here we go. Well, the wipers on the bus go swish, 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 swish. The wipers on the bus go swish, 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 all through the town. Well, the horn on the bus goes beep, 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 beep. The horn on the bus goes beep, 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 all through the town. Go shh, 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 us. No more babies crying. Let's get those wheels going. Ready? Here we go. All the wheels on the bus go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on the bus go round and round all through the town. One more time. The wheels on the bus go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on the bus go round and round all through the town, all through the town. And there we go. Right on. Why don't we do, I know what we can do. We haven't played any Beatles songs today, so why don't we finish the show off with a couple of my favorite songs. If you know the words to this, please sing along. We'll see you tomorrow at 9 a.m. We're going to do every weekday morning here on YouTube. Send in your requests via Instagram. Just make a post and make sure to mention at the Liam Kearney Show in the description. And then we'll go through those tomorrow. I can't wait to see your art. Pretty excited. If you want to listen to the songs, they're on Spotify, iTunes, Amazon Music, Google Play, anywhere that you can find music online, it's there. And if you haven't done it yet, please subscribe to the YouTube channel. Turn on notifications so that you know when we're going live. But you know that every morning this week and probably the next few weeks, we're going to be going live at 9. Here we go. This song is about saying goodbye, but it's also about saying hello. Thank you for coming and saying hello to me this morning. You say yes, I say no. You say stop, and I say go, go, go. Oh no. Don't know why you say goodbye, I say hello. Hello, hello. I don't know why you say goodbye, I say hello. You say hi, and I say hello. You say why, and I say I don't know. Oh no. I don't know why you say goodbye, I say hello. Hello, hello. I don't know why you say goodbye, I say hello. Why do you say goodbye, goodbye? Hello, hello. I don't know why you say goodbye, I say hello. Hello, hello. I don't know why you say goodbye, I say hello. Hello, hello. I don't know why you say goodbye, I say hello. Being here. This is the Liam Kearney Show live on YouTube. This is our first time doing this. Pretty exciting. Can't wait to see your artwork tomorrow. There's nothing you can do that can't be done. Nothing you can sing that can't be sung. Nothing you can say, but you can learn how to play the game. It's easy. Nothing you can make that can't be made. No one you can save that can be saved. Nothing you can do, but you can learn how to be you in time. It's easy. All you need is love. All you need is love. All you need is love. Love. Love is all you need. Thank you. sing along for the next one. Maybe you can sing the all you need is love part, or you can do that bop 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 part. Maybe your dad, mom and dad can do one part, you do the other one. Here we go, nice and loud.
All you need is love. All you need is love. All you need is love. Love. Love is all you need. Nothing you can know that isn't known. Nothing you can see that isn't shown. There's nowhere you can be that isn't where you're meant to be. It's easy.
Even louder than the last time. Here we go.
All you need is love. All you need is love. All you need is love. Love. Love is all you need.
Now,
all you need is love,
everybody.
All you need is love, love. Love is all you need.
Love is all you need. Love is all you need. Love is all you need. Thank you so much for being here with me this morning. We'll see you tomorrow. Thanks for bearing with me. This is our first time doing the Liam Kearney Show live on YouTube, and I think it went okay. So please do some art for me today. Mention the song that you want me to play. I'll take a look at those, and then we'll all look at them tomorrow morning, okay? Very exciting. See you soon. Bye-bye.